Kev tweets us here. Mikey and Bob, it's official. I actually watched more of the Westminster Dog Show than I have the Winter Olympics so far. Oh, yeah, I forgot all about that. The dog show was on last night, right?
Yeah, it was. On, best in show.
FS1, I think. Fox Sports 1. Yeah, let's get to best in show here. This is the 2018 Westminster Dog Show. Big deal.
It is a privilege to judge these seven magnificent dogs.
Yep.
Best in show at the 142nd annual Westminster Kennel Club will be the Bichon Frise.
Flynn wins best in show.
How do you say it?
Bichon Frise.
Bichon Frise! Flynn wins the best in show!
Best in show!
All the other dogs can sniff its ass!
Bow down, other dogs!
Bichon Frise! It's Flynn!
The creepy judge lady! Pick the Bichon Frise!
Out of all the dogs who got their undercarriage tugged and honked, it's Flynn the Bichon Frise who wins!
The second Bichon Frise to ever win Best in Show.
Wow.
Out of the non-sporting group, upsetting, in a sense, the number one rated dog coming in and a couple of other popular dogs.
It's an upset!
Like Winston and Bean and
Biggie. Wait, hold on, hold on. Time out. There was a Biggie dog?
There was a Biggie.
How did the Biggie dog win? What was the Biggie dog?
A pug.
A pug named Biggie?
Yeah.
You gotta give that the crown right there, you know? Spirit of Biggie lives in that dog. Baby, baby. Oh.
Shows you never know who's gonna win at Westminster.
Owned by Patrina and Bruce Odette, Lindsay Van Curen, Lori Carlton, and Larry Lech.
How many dog owners does this thing have?
That's weird.
There's like 10 people who own Flynn the Bichon Frise. And they're all champions today. Westminster Dog Show, best in show. It's Flynn the Bichon Frise.
Wow.
What's it look like? It's like almost poodle looking like, right?
Yeah, it's fluffy.
All right.
Undercarriage though must have pushed it over top if it's such an upset.
What's going on under the
Hood, boss? What you got? Award winning, huh?
We honked all the dogs with no gloves on.
Best in show, huh?
Flynn was the best. Congratulations to Flynn. The 2018 Westminster Dog Show Best in Show. It's the Bichon Frise.